So you probably have heard this popular song by J. Cole. It actually has a sample from this song from the Colts. Which then, that song was sampled from the Jonestown Death Tape, which was famously known for a cult that Jim Jones started, which he had his whole membership basically drink poison and die. Creepy and straight wild.